Hey guys, as you can probably see, this is Interstellar Marines. We're just going to have a look at a few things. We have campaign missions now, that's kind of cool. Okay. Exterminate sentries. Surviving horde of defense robots. Okay. I have no idea what this is going to be like. I noticed it updated and it was just kind of, hey, I want to have a look. If it turns out to go horribly wrong, oh well.
Mission update. Starcrown Aerospace is ITO's largest supplier of space avionics and research. In preparation for their next project, we've been assigned to test the security of Starcrown's main research and development facility. Infiltrate the compound, locate the vault inside the research laboratory, and download the schematics of the Altair program.
Okay. Okay. Okay, so we have stealthy stuff.
Satellite imaging have highlighted four potential infiltration zones. Sweep and observe the exterior compound to locate the nearest access point.
Unfortunately, depth perception is not available. Can we hit you? Nope. Can't. Gate.
Combat training robots have been programmed to protect the area. Eliminate CTRs as necessary to infiltrate the facility undetected.
Can't open the door. Oh. Okay, so far thing, I don't think this door can open. That's okay. It's not fully realistic, I know. Running along the tops of the thing. Holds. Jump. Nope, can't. Oh, shoot. Maybe we can get up on that. There you go. can't walk through a tree. Okay. I saw you, buddy. You're done there. Damn. That's okay. Okay, so no access panel from here. Damn. Nope. Okay. Oh, maybe not, though. Can't, okay. Bugger. We are going to have to restart, guys. Bloody hell. Okay, aerodrome it is. That looks cool. What is this? Air venti kind of stuff.
Aerospace is ITO's largest supplier of space avionics and research. In preparation for their next project, we've been assigned to test the security of Starcrown's main research and development facility. Infiltrate the compound, locate the vault inside the research laboratory, and download the schematics of the Altair program.
Was a third, wasn't there?
Satellite imaging have highlighted four potential infiltration zones. Sweep and observe the exterior compound to locate the nearest access point.
How do I get that? Yep. Let's whack it down to easy. Yeah, anyone? I don't know. Don't get, flashlight names. Just tab. Help is you, okay.
Com combat training robots have been programmed to protect the area. Eliminate CTRs as necessary to infiltrate the facility undetected.
Okay, the AI is not that great.
This key card unlocks the main gate and the outside storage area.
Okay. Can't move this. It would be nice if we could move this or use it to come across here, jump on a pallet, raise the pallet or something. That would be really cool. I thought they dropped ammo or something, that'd be handy. Okay, so bulletproof glass for some. Can't access. Helmet. Doesn't interact. Let's go down. Nope. That's where I'm trying to get to. Okay, so that's up two levels. Now, we could go down. It's just a moat, isn't it? Or something. Nope, these are moats. These are moats. They have to be. So we have to go upward. No air vents? None.
This This is a large facility. A viable tactic is to divide your team to cover more areas.
I don't have a team, this is single player. Thank you, but I don't need it. Okay, buddy. So I can make this jump to there, but I can't make... Okay. That was dodge, but okay, we'll count that.
Access the officer's building using one of the key guards from the barracks or storage areas. The gate to the main research building is controlled from the security building at the center of the facility.
This one, right? Can't glitch through, damn. That was dumb. That was majorly dumb. Oh boy. Okay. Come on. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I could have died then. I'm feeling that this is not a security one. I need to get there, so I need to go in here. How do I get in there? Nope. Thought I could get up on top. This looks kind of like a barracks. Canteen. How did you get on this side? Ah, shoot! Heck yeah!
This key card gives you access to the security.
Thank you. Press F to win, guys. F to win. So is this... which is security building? Security building must be... somewhere. Crap.
Interstellar Marines.
Can't shoot through that. Can't shoot that through that either. I press this. Robots come out, right?
To access the labs in the basement, you first need to retrieve a key card from the office's area on the top floor.
Oh. From there. Oh, bloody hell. I've forgotten how I got it. Yep. Bloody hell. To do those stickers somewhere. I do like the fact that there are, like, toilets and living areas added. I keep thinking this one is burst as well. Okay, can't go that way, can go this way. Handy. Okay. Okay. I have no idea what this does. But we're gonna mark it. A bulletproof glass. Thank you. Any light in here? Son of a... Ah! Going up. I didn't think that was going to work for a minute. You can't best bend bullets. No idea what that little enclave is for. Fudge. Okay, where am I going? Is good. Bloody jump scare fear here at the moment. Thank you.
Warning, I have picked up a dispatcher reinforcements.
Going down? Sure. Seriously, that doesn't seem... I've been this way. Big chest, no idea how it got through the door, but maybe I should have left that on. Okay. Long range, short range. Thank you. Just go up. Okay, got it. If I go up here though, no last little ambushes, okay. Oh man, that is. No, let's leave that open. Yep. Stealth. Ta-da! Yay. Either way, I hope you like this, guys. One, Logan main menu. It'd be nice to have like a number tally how many you've passed. Yeah, that's pretty sick. Random achievements. There is co-op. And there's a heap of co-op stuff happening. They're all assault on drones. Ping's pretty decent though, and I'm in WA, West Australia, and the ping for this good for Europe, oh man, that is awesome. Either way, we'll see you guys later on. Okay, bye bye.